I just wanted to give a small tip about when you're making a long fire. Instead of cutting the two pieces and then have to cut the end right here with your axe or knife to make a flat palm that you can put your pots on or you can cook on when you're making it, make the cut so it goes almost all the way through. I have done it right here so you guys could see it. And then all you do is snap the wood, break it off like that, and then you can see on the bottom part right here I just have to cut that piece off and I would have a flat thing to put it on. So just a small trick. I don't know if you guys can use it, but I do it this way and I can adjust it a little bit with the knife or axe. But yep, that's it.
Guys, what you see here is a backpack. It's kind of similar to the other backpack that I shown in a previous video. It's a Swiss Army Rucksack, but this one is a little bit different. This one has a bigger top flap and it has two side pockets. Instead of the other backpack that I have, it's just one regular and then with the small flap. Or else it's just the same backpack. This one is a little bit more heavy duty. It has a little bit bigger straps, a little bit more roughly made. It's a little bit bigger when you take off the inner sleeve. I can show that. But in the two small pockets, they're quite big. I got a 40-ounce clean canteen with a titanium cup underneath. You guys can see it here, and it fits perfectly in that pocket right there, as you guys saw. And got a small towel on the other side. the MSR 1.1 liter. That's a great item to have, and it fits perfectly in the bottom, and you can actually store the food on top. So, perfect little thing. Just a coffee mug. The cool thing about this one, I'm going out just a little bit longer on a 2, 3, 4 day trip. This one is perfect with the bedroll. This is my 3-in-1 bed system. I have made a video about that too. What you see here is just the beaver nylon and with a wool blanket inside. But the cool thing about this rucksack, and this is mainly the reason why I got it, is the top flap. It folds out like that and it just becomes this really big flap. So when you pack your rucksack up real heavy and you put the sleep system underneath, it fits like that instead. There's two extra straps right here that you can unbuckle, and they will sit down here, so actually you can pack your backpack all the way up to here and then strap those two down. But as you guys can see, it's really really cool that you got the rubberized canvas, and it wraps in your whole bed system, nothing gets wet. And like I've just told you before, I wanted to show you guys the big compartment. I got all kinds of stuff down here. That's my coffee pot, and I got tarps and extra clothes and rope to put up the hammock and stuff like that. I have made a previous video about some of the stuff that I carry, but what I wanted to show you guys was this. Look how big that pack gets, and you can pack it all the way up here, and you can cinch it in the middle, so you pack your stuff in real close, and then you can close it in the top, and the flap goes under, goes over like that, and the two straps fits down here. You can have a lot of stuff in this one, and the top, stuff it down here. Hope you guys can see it. You got a zipper. Real heavy duty, waterproof, everything to store your map and what other items you got. Right now I just got a compass and a whistle down here. I'm in the woods where I live, so I know where I am. But it's just a little bit bigger pack than the other Swiss Army backpack I got. The straps on this one, I can turn it around. They are the same as on the other one, but those here, they have some, it's still leather, but they have some foam inside, so they are really, really nice and comfortable to wear. And overall, this is just a great rucksack. It's ties down to become a smaller rucksack, and then you can turn it up and use it as a big one. Put the bed system in, two small pockets instead of one. I like that a lot more, but this is the rucksack. I just wanted to show you guys, and I'm gonna move on with the camp now, because it's getting dark soon, and I gotta be ready, so bye.